approaching Nebulon space. That's weird.
Have we arrived at Nebulon Station, Ironhide?
Sort of.
Now we know why the space bridge has been active all this time.
How in the name of Prima did the station end up in that space bridge?
Teletran 1, full report.
42% of Nebulon Station has traveled through the space bridge. 58% remains in this region of space.
Are there life signs?
Negative.
Do you detect energon?
Trace amounts of energon are detected.
There's no way we're getting through the space bridge with that thing in the way.
Alpha Trion used to say, we are the only obstacle that blocks our way forward.
Great philosophy, Optimus. But right now, that gigantic space station is in the way. Not us.
He also used to say, sometimes, you just have to blow scrap up. Ironhide, take us in.